I'm Håkan Eriksson. I'm head of strategy for Southeast Asia and Oceania at Ericsson. And together with Telstra, we've developed the Telstra Wholesale platform for 3G and 4G. I joined Ericsson in 1986 as part of making the digital standard, the GSM standard, the 2G standard for Europe. And at that time, we had many different standards, analog standards in Europe, and we wanted to combine it into one high-capacity digital standard. We also then, of course, wanted to include some data service in that. And we took 2.4 kilobit as the basic service, and then there was an advanced version that you can get 9.6 kilobits. And still, this would not be possible to implement for another 10 years that we put into the standard, but we relied on Moore's law to make it possible to implement it, and we could implement it. Towards the end of the standard, when we were sort of really pushed to get it finalized, we realized two-way paging was becoming popular, so we decided let's include that also. Short message service, or SMS as it became known, realized that something that the traders would need, so we thought that would be the use case, but then basically it became the first social network, and we never realized how important it will be, and basically now there are millions sent every minute, every second around the clock, and it became fundamental to the way we communicate.